you have a balance of $819.04. They were willing to set you up on a payment arrangement. However, they require that you come up with a down payment of at least half of your balance. And then what we'll do is make an arrangement with you on the remaining portion of the balance. However, that will go ahead and get it put on hold. It will avoid all legal actions from you.